to load the hex file onto the ABRIC, we are going to use the HID boot flash application. Open the HID boot flash application. Now connect the USB cable to the AVR board. Click on Find Device. It should detect the hardware. Now click on Browse button and then browse to the location where you have the hex files. Select the hex file and then click on Open. Now click Write. Now the hex file is loaded onto the AVRIC. To load another file, you remove the USB cable and again connect it to the AVR board. Click on Find Device and then click on Browse. Browse to the location of the second hex file. Click Open. Now click on Write.